Engine DJ stems are now available for all Engine DJ standalone devices from Denon DJ and Numark, allowing you to level up your creativity while DJing. To access stems on your device, you'll first need to purchase a one-time stems license on enginedj.com. This license will allow you to access stems on up to 4 simultaneous hardware devices. Before purchasing, you'll need to have an Engine DJ profile set up. If you haven't done this already, just click the login button in the upper right-hand corner, click Create Account, and complete the setup process. Navigate to the stems page on the Engine DJ website, then click on the Buy Now button. Select your country from the list in the upper right-hand corner and then click Add to Cart. Enter your billing information on the next screen. It's important that you use the same email address as the one that you use to log into your Engine DJ profile. After completing the purchase online, you'll now be able to access stems on your Engine DJ hardware. Power on your device and make sure you are logged in to your Engine DJ profile. You may be prompted to restart your device to enable the stems feature. You'll now be able to isolate or remove the vocal, melody, bass, and drums of any track that has been pre-rendered for stems using Engine DJ Desktop. To access the stems pad mode on your hardware, just press the Hot Cue Pad Mode button a second time. To access the stems pad mode on the Numark Mixstream Pro, Mixstream Pro Plus, or Mixstream Pro Go, hold Shift and then press the Cue Mode selection button. For a full tutorial on the Engine DJ stems workflow, from rendering to playback, visit enginedj.com/stems.